Can I draw a censor, bro? Just lose a game on the spot. Like, we're on the draw against Rakdos, we don't have a censor, so we just lose a game on the spot. Hog, dude. Not fair, bro. If we get treasure off this, we can, like, get black mana. If they play Bone Crusher, I can. Okay. That's really bad for us. That's really bad. It's just like, if you don't have Censor on turn 2 against Rakdos, you just lose the game. Can't draw, like, one of my 5 fucking Censors or any of my Bind to Secrecy, so we just lose the game on the spot. Would have been the easiest fucking game in the world, dude. We just had a censor on turn 2. Like, we almost won it, even without it. I'm thinking about taking out Woe Strider and playing another Kling. To have like more card draw. Like it still gives us like redraws later. You're saying Rakdos is strong? Yeah, a little bit. I feel like they might have Kling also, which would actually be insane. Kling is just the best card in Magic. Like if they play Shieldred, we have to have Extinction Event or we lose. Fuck me, bro. Yeah, Shieldred here is just like lights out. I think they have Kling. Okay, now we can beat Shieldred. Bro, just fucking do something. Come on. What the fuck? Okay, let's discard. We can snap bind, snap edict. We're at 10. I need two more cards for Kruxa. Dear God, what do they have? Go blank? So I think I just snap bind this. Looks like they're gonna play a Fable or a Crucius, probably. It's gonna be really good. Oh, Liliana.
Something suspicious is going on.
They're gonna
And for once, it's not
plus.
my fault.
And then next turn they play. Oh.
One of your friends
Fine.
has to leave.
Okay, we drew a terrible card. Pog.
Knew this was a waste of time.
Bro, I'm going to Porkling. Cool. Oh, that's an amazing draw. Good draw. Please don't have K Command. Yeah. Didn't you know you can get two for ones on every single Magic card? You play red black. Boom. Boom. Ah. Every alchemy card is a two. Dude, I'm taking out the main Wos, the Wostrider and the main out, and I'm gonna play four Kling. I think I've played four Kling before. Match without blue or black. Cool. Like that. Early game, we want as many sensors as possible. Here they have Harvester. If they have Harvester, it's like, it makes my life much harder. Yes. Okay. We will pitch these two. We pitch Snap, right? Oh. I think we pitch these two. fighting for my fucking life. There's no, I didn't want to give them a choice. Like, it's better if I just don't give them a choice. Really? Wait, they didn't make 1/1s. That's a huge mistake. I mean, as long as they don't play Eldred this turn. Bro, we need this land drop so bad. We have to hit this land drop. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, that's just not fucking real. Not real, bro. Kidding me, man. Not out of it yet. Jesus. What the fuck? I don't give a shit about that. Have 8 cards in their graveyard. Might be okay. Maybe, possibly, maybe, perhaps, possibly, maybe. Cool. And snap cling. You're gonna make 1/1s. It's not fair, bro. Not fucking fair. Not fucking fair. Our hand is good if we could just get some lands before they like go blank us or play a hearse. We can beat Sheoldred. Not fair, bro. It's not fucking fair, man. Damn it, bro. Just so fucking dumb, dude. That I lose to this shit. Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Snap, cling. I feel like they have K commands. I don't think we beat K commands. Okay, they don't. Oh my god. Let this happen. We don't have a choice. Fucking stupid, man. Just so goddamn stupid that I lose to this shit. It's like actually crazy, bro. So I could Yehinis, but then they can just make 1/1s again. If I play Woe Strider here. And also, bro, I just cannot fucking believe that I can't hit my fucking lands. So stupid, man. It's just so dumb. I love having to counter a fatal push because I'm so far behind. Makes me ecstatic. Makes me fucking ecstatic, man. Because I can't even play my spells. Ridiculous, bro. Oh, bro. Line doesn't make sense to me at all. I have 27 lands in my deck. A lot of them are tap lands, but I still have 27 land. feel like maybe they should have used the blood token to pitch the Den of the Bugbear. I don't know what their last card is. I can't figure it out. It has to be like something, right? Oh! We're just countering that, right? I think we're just countering that. Oh no, if they have shielded, I'm dead. Bro. Oh.